Hello, welcome to 9design3D. Today we will make some hair cards to our character. I found this alpha texture from Ryan Sainsbury's Artstation account. I'll leave the link in the description, you can download it from there. Let's go to the tutorial. First, we will add to our scene curve pet. You can rotate and scale it. Go to the curve settings, decrease resolution under the geometry, give some extrude to this. Rotate and place it. Go to shading tab, add new material for this curve. Add an image texture, connect color to base color and image texture's color to alpha. Under the material settings, change opaque to alpha blend. Open your alpha textures map. It will look like that and press Ctrl T for mapping node. You can activate it on edit preferences add-ons node wrangler. In the mapping settings, you can set your X, Y locations and scale an X axis. If you use a curve like me, you can set my values for your curve. Add a color ramp and connect between the image texture and principal BSDF. Add third color variation to this. You can set your color which you want. If you want, you can give some shadow to this like that. In viewport, Shift to duplicate your hair card and move a bit and Ctrl J to join them together. It will look high density. Place it back of your character. We will make same thing that we made before the four curve hairs. G to move, O for proportional edit to the help. Shift T to duplicate and move your vertices with G and place them. Which hairstyle you want, you can set it. Shift T to duplicate for the top part of it. You can add some mirror modifier to this and mirror object as your body. In the viewport display, in cycles, it will look realistic like that. We will add more hair cards like that. I will speed up hairs. I'm not making extra anything to this. I'm only shifting to duplicate, move my vertices with O proportional edit and place it to my character's head. Which hair style you want, you can make it with the hair card method. Sometimes I'm checking it with the cycle view, how it's look. If it's okay for me, I will continue to duplicate my hairs. I will speed up in here. I make same process. If you want, you can slow it from the video settings. For the hair banks, I will shift it to duplicate. Top hairs, move to the front. I made time-lapse video for this character as an artist girl. You can find it into my channel. I will link in description. If you want, you can make full tutorial with me. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later in new tutorials.